And a big shift in Europe as Ireland, Spain, and Norway all simultaneously announced they will formally recognize Palestine as an independent state alongside Israel. The largely symbolic move is designed to put some pressure on Israel to allow a path to an eventual Palestinian state. But in response, Israel has recalled its ambassadors to all three countries.
A lot more going on there every day.